The compact size of a multi-tool is both a blessing and a curse. When it's small, it can be hard to get decent leverage on something that's perhaps a little seized or maybe over-torqued. So for example, taking out a pedal, this might be a little bit too stubby on its own to leverage that pedal out. However, if you get your axle, then you can attach that to part of the opposite side of your multi-tool and get some added leverage to pull that out.